And by the way, I just tell y'all a little bit of my own. I was headed there at about 8:30 that night. I was about to head downtown. Me and my wife, and she, in her spirit, she said, you know, she didn't think it would be a good idea. So she changed my mind, and I wasn't down there. So, but we felt that whole thing, and we didn't sleep that night. Like, I'm sure you guys didn't sleep that night. Even Bishop T.D. Jakes didn't sleep that night.